AFP readies major offensive Cebu Station. Manila, Philippines. There is no more stopping the armed forces of the Philippines from launching an all-out offensive against the Agusetas and the Cruz following Friday's death of Dutch national Emil Horn, reportedly their last foreign hostage. In an interview aired on Sunday over AFP Western Mindanao Command, West Mekong, spokesperson Colonel Jerry DeSama said that previous military operations against the Agusetas have been selected and surgical because of the presence of hostages whose safety was their primordial concern. Limited offensive. We could not go all out left square bracket in our offensive right square bracket because of the chances that these Mexicans might get caught in the crossfire. If we conduct airstrikes, the these Mexicans might get hurt, DeSama explained, adding that the presence of hostages limited the military offensive. He pointed out, that is why we, our countrymen, can anticipate a more all-out offensive against them, Agusetas, because there is no longer anything stopping us in doing what we can do militarily. DeSama said that there has been no report of kidnappings by the Agusetas nor of captives that the bandits still hold. There is really nothing stopping us now from further intensifying our offensive against this group, he stressed. In April 2019, after the rescue of three foreign fishermen held hostage by the Agusetas, DeSama said Horn and four Filipinos were still believed to be held captive by the Agusetas. Killed while trying to escape, Horn, a Dutch birdwatcher held captive by the Agusetas for 7 years, was allegedly killed by a bandit, reportedly when he tried to escape during the May 31st clash between the bandit group and the military in Sitio Busuttsup, Karani Pantul, in Patakul, Sulu Province. The Dutch national was kidnapped along with Swiss national Lorenzo Vincigera and Filipino Ivan Serinas on February 2, 2012, in Panglai Mishugala, Taytay Province. Serinas managed to escape immediately while Vincigera fled during a 2014 firefight in Sulu. To boost the military offensive against the Agusetas, the AFP has deployed 1,500 troops from the Army's 1st Brigade Combat Team, BCT, to beef up the newly created 11th Infantry, Alaskan, Scorpion, Division, which was activated on December 17, 2018, at the Joint Task Force Sulu headquarters in Pangasinan Bautista, Jolo Town. The Alaskan Division is dedicated to pursuing and fighting Islamic State-inspired terrorists and other threat groups, including the Agusetas, in Basilan, Sulu and Taytay. According to DeSama, current efforts are focused on Sulu where the Army's 1st BCT has been deployed. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.